dropped the ball. But did it change the way I feel? And I was wishing I'd break down your wall. The kids don't know if it's me still. There is a line I cross. Every guess I lost. I'm not a loser. Girl, you know that I'd be well, good evening. I'm Gavin DeGraw, and it is great to be back in Gothenburg. Thank you so much for having us.
Gotta let it fly away. Gotta let it fly away. I want. So we've been really fortunate in that over the last few years, my personal hero, my musical idol, Billy Joel, has called us and invited us to come out and play so many shows with him over the course of the last 3 years. And it's been a dream come true for me. And I know that the guys here also were huge fans, and we've all been kind of gushing about the gig, you know? But something that I was a little bit thrown off of was, you know, every night that he plays, of course, we're huge fans, so we're standing on the side of the stage watching Billy play, you know? And so he would go through his song list, and every once in a while when he gets to a song, he stops the show, like I'm doing right now. And he tells us what he doesn't like about the song he's about to play. Which is a little weird for me to watch as a fan, because he's going, here's what this a flashlight isn't quite sunlight, but any light at all seems bright when you're looking in the dark.
Sometimes, when I lie awake at night, I think about how far we made together. We were wild, I knew we would always be, but maybe that's all part of finding our heaven. Your heart, even if it tears you all apart, still you keep holding on. If something's worth saving, all of our hopes and fears, they make it tangle the love sincere. So we keep holding on to something we're saving, even if it breaks your heart.
you will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. I don't know what's up there. Beyond the sky, it's been a long, long time coming. Oh, but I know a change's gonna come. Oh, oh, oh. This song goes out to anybody out there who's got someone in their life they could call no matter what happens, be there anytime you need them, talk you through anything you need them to talk you through, and you know, a soldier for you. Next song was on a record that in the music industry doesn't count as a record. This was the album made after my second album, but it's not called my third album. They call it a bridge record.
That means you can make any album you want, but it doesn't count. Which is okay with me, because I got to make the record I wanted to make. Woo. Cool? So I had a similar conversation with my brother Joey, who is a funny man. And I said, Joe, I'm making a bridge record. He goes, what the hell's that? I said, it's a record that doesn't count as a record. He said, well, good luck. He said, what are you gonna call it? I said, I'm gonna call it Free. Yeah! Oh, so you're the three people who bought that record, huh? I said, I'm gonna call it Free. And he goes, yeah, Free for $20. I said, okay. So I'm gonna play one of my favorite songs off of this record, off of Free for $20. Goes like this.
No, wait, wait.